you have my total attention now. I'm not quite sure if I've got yours, though. Hello?
I'll heal and hide you to a barn door yet.
Of course.
You and that driveling piece of the Skion. You want to keep it so bad, I'll harness it right up your...
Wait. We're talking about the artifact here?
Damn straight we are. Right up.
Hold on. I'm sorry. This piece, you say. Where's the rest?
Miss Natler put Pierre DuPont on that trail.
And where is that?
Ha! You ain't fast enough for him.
So you think all this talking is just holding me up?
I don't know where his little jackrabbit frog legs are running him to. You'll have to ask Miss Natler.
Thank you.
Now to St. Francis' Folly, new temptations torment me. Rumor amongst
my fellow brothers is that entombed beneath our monastery is the body of Tyrion, one of the three legendary rulers of the lost continent Atlantis, and that with him lies his piece of the Atlantean Skion, the pendant divided and shared between the three rulers, which curbs tremendous powers. Powers beyond the creator himself. My toes sweat at such possibilities, lying so close to my mortal self. Each night, I beat myself rid of these fantasies, but it is indeed a test.
Pierre, you litterbug.
Oh, I'm gonna go. My guy is bulletproof. Some man. All right, let's try this again.
Talk to each other this loud before you can't even hear yourself.
Okay, so now pull this lever. I wonder what this lever is. Focus in this little area. Oh shit. Oh damn. Okay, she like broke her everything. Okay, she's okay. She's okay. She'll respawn in a few minutes. This is terrible. Okay, I'm gonna try this again. Thank you. made it. Oh my god, I hit the wrong button. We barely made it. Something's rolling out the way. Alright, so let's go. We're gonna push this boat. Laura's about strong, boy. Try this again.
Thank you.
I don't have to go close here. Okay, let's see what's here, because again, like I said, everything is reeking of death. I don't trust nothing. I don't trust nothing. So, yeah. I say let's try it. Let's see. Thank you. this one here, and this one right there is spinning. They're falling fast. Neptune, Thor. What the hell was that? I did not expect that. Video and come to find out I didn't record anything, so I tried to go back and record and I got to most of it and I noticed that the demo key was running. We did not get to record this, so you just go to this little back room back here. You see those swords already on the ground. You see some already like levitating over there. So those are levitating, and then after you another one fell or tried to pierce me. After you get through the room, there's a bunch of swords that are gonna try to come down and stab you. That little, I don't know if you can see off in the back there, there's a little room over there. I'm trying not to be stabbed, but I can't make it here. So, there's a little artifact at the top there. This, not that one. It was a key, actually. So we have three keys. So there's one more room that we have to go look through. So I'm assuming there's another key because we have been collecting keys. There was a lever at the bottom. There's a lion down there, I believe now. I can hear it. But there was a lever down at the bottom that we had to pull. And there was also a door with a lot of little keyholes. So we are, I believe, getting keys to unlock the door. So yeah, it might be in the previous video I might have unlocked the door. Hopefully I didn't, but yeah, this little section has been very difficult to record, I would have to say. So let's try to make it through this. No matter how many times you do this little area, it never gets. So, just throwing that out there, words of the wise. So, we are going down to the very last door to get the very last, I believe, key. And we are going to fight the lions. We've already fought the bulletproof man. Well, one of them. I swear that they keep changing looks. By the way, I am literally walking because I can't see. I believe we have conquered every bat, maybe. Yep, they sound friendly, don't they? And so now we're gonna jump across. So I'll jump, I'll walk to the edge. Yep, it looks friendly. And I will jump across. If you notice, I'll take a couple jumps in the air. Make sure I'm not over jumping here. So that's the Thor room. So we're back on Thor level. So we're a little bit above Democles there. And then there was Neptune. We went through Neptune. We had to swim through a little tunnel to get a key. Now we're going into... Okay. So there's another sound. What was that sound? I don't like that sound. There was another sound. And we're jumping across here. And there's a staircase or another stairwell. How did they build this? Alright, so now we gotta go into this room. Try not to fall. I can't see what's on the other side of that wall. Yep. It sucks. Alright, so we're gonna try this again. Like I said, this level is a little hard to record because it's like you never know what to expect here. Okay, so where are we? Okay, so we are heading up. I might be saying his name wrong. Demo, please. Demolis. Demolis. I don't know. I might be saying his name wrong. I gotta look it up. Right now, I'm gonna say Thunder, please, with a D. Okay, so now we're gonna try this again. Let's try this again. Tomb Raider is a pain in my undungy. It's making my undungy a hopple, which I just said is making my butt hurt. This is a pain in the ass. This really is. Oh, bad aim. At least I ain't fall far. One more. fuck it. We're gonna do a skip. So, we are back. We're gonna do this again. Hopefully, we do not epically fail this time. And even if I do, I saved it right there. So, we can just... How close is this monkey? Some bull. Monsonia. Gisekia. Okay, there's some bull. I know you saw me. Ah, oh, come on, evil monkey. This monkey gotta be the biggest pain. Okay, let's do this again. Let's do this again. Come on. Got you that time. Aggravating. Oh, he's aggravating. Okay, you. And you want you do this for sport? It's just a so I said that I did it, this type of thing. Like, you just want to say you did it. Am I moving too fast? I believe I am. Somebody had to do another skip because I can't even get down. I can't even remember how to get down. This is frustrating. Sorry, three more to go. Alright, so let's try this one. Neptune.
No.
Okay. I'm gonna have me going through all of them again. Damocles. Got him. Alright. Alright, two down, two to go. Alright. Let's see. What's the next one gonna be? Alright, so let's try Atlas again. We haven't did that one. Oh, it was right. All right. So, was it Neptune? Neptune is the first one. Okay. So, and Neptune. Ha! Oh, we got the door open. Yay! Alright, so time to get out of here. On to the next adventure, Laura. And that is St. Francis Folly. We had 19 kills, 10 pickups, 1 out of 4 secrets. It took me about an hour and 2 minutes and 25 seconds to beat this, but we got through it. So, with that being said, I am going to be bringing this video to a close. This is Rose Gang Gaming, and I am Aisha Rose. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe or like videos, leave a comment, or any of your input or content, and hope to see you in the next one. All right, peace out, guys.